mission. Yeah. Are you crazy? All I ever hear is people talking about how bad nepotism. You know how badly I want some nepotism in my life.
Get it, dick. Belum terkenal tapi udah dihujat. Tapi ya, berarti ini udah nge-record. Nge-record gak maksudnya nge-record?
Temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, ready here on the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder, Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Real Madrid taking on Chelsea.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Ini mau biar nggak kelihatan.
Kurang aja sih banyak. Kurang kameranya ini kamera di webcamnya. Ke atas. Ini zaman dulu aja.
Gini. Bagus sih lebih enak kayak gini sih. Aja ya. Jadi jauh.
Let's go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the center of the pitch. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema. And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Ben Chilwell starts with Azpilicueta in the fullback positions. Mateo Kovacic starts with N'Golo Kante in the center of the park. And leading the attack today is Romelu Lukaku. Moving forward effectively. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, look out, Derek, chance here.
A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So Chelsea get the game restarted. How will they respond to that goal? Chance to do damage. Mount. Now Lukaku. Still a chance. And in the end, no damage done. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Think like that.
Modric. Now with Benzema. They do pass the ball with authority. That's a useful cross. Fantastic defending.
Itu tadi mencetak gitu. Main kotak ya.
Di depan
jadi itu belas ini sih udah betul ya.
Ini kebobang itu.
Let's see if it helps the opposition. Kovacic. He's got to score. Well, it's gone in. A goal for Chelsea, who now are level.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Oh, super piece of play. Chance to play it in. Went in strongly, decisively. Perfectly positioned to take it away. They might be able to get in now. Mount. Conte. And now with Havertz. Mount. He takes aim. Able to get a body in the way. Ziyech fed over towards the back post. A decisive clearance it was. Benzema. Oh, good play this. And they could face difficulties here. He's trying to create something. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Can they cover up? Lukaku. Now with Mount. And a bit short with the clearance. Not a time for composure on the ball. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Mount.
Jauh banget.
Efek. Modric, Federico Valverde, and Benzema at the hub of this attack. Let's see what he does next. Casemiro, offside, close one.
Casemiro.
Mount. Conte now. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Fed through by Kovacic. Mount. Well, it all counts for naught. Given away by Real Madrid. Mount. Conte. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Thiago Silva. And dispossessed. Casemiro. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Luka Modric. Benzema! And hunting for his second goal tonight, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
He's driven in the corner. Yeah. As a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Casemiro. This is Alaba. Modric. Carvajal. They really look after the ball when they have it. And winning it back. Modric. Now with Benzema. Course. Options in the middle. Course. And the flag had to go up. It wasn't close. Mateo Kovacic. Lukaku. Lukaku. Conte. And now with Kovacic. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Slipshod passing. Something to worry about here. Not out of the woods yet. And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really. Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Wonderfully weighted pass. And far from textbook defending. Well, possession lost, intercepted. There's a slide rule pass. And still danger here. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Vinicius Junior. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Chilwell. Here's Mount. Conte. Well, visionary passing. Vital intervention. Kovacic. Now with Mount. Conte now.
Yeah.
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Oh.
Progress has been made by Luka Modric. Well, in terms of added time, Lukaku! Well, the keeper is happy, the bar was there. Mateo Kovacic. And that is that, half-time here in the Spanish capital. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. David Alaba. Now Eder Militao. Toni Kroos. This is Alaba. Eder Militao. Modric. Carvajal. It needs an accurate cross. High quality defending. And space for them here on the flank. Mount. Can he finish? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, as you can see, he just about gets that right. Some would say it's slightly lucky. I would say it's perfect placement.
Well, there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. Defensive efficiency personified. Azpilicueta. Oh, a nice looking pass. Oh, could be a chance. Intercepting it intelligently. Modric. Attacking possibilities for Real. And it's played into the centre. A decisive clearance it was. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Conte. Couldn't keep the ball. Vinicius Junior. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Chilwell, I must say, this looks promising. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Could be a chance to break here. Mendy. Cuts it back. Could pull one back here. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Yeah, right. Nah. Cuma nggak bisa, harus tetap bertahan gitu. Karena dia akan balik lagi.
Jadi
terlepas
gitu, harus.
And he's fired over the corner. Not all that convincing defensively. And it's there for Karim Benzema. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Kai Havertz. Can he make it count? Oh, right in the nick of time. Casemiro, Karim Benzema, Modric. Flag raised for offside.
Well, it's been quite clear that Chelsea have been second best in terms of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Oh, a good diving save. Can someone get on the end of this? It might still be problematic. Okay. Chilwell. Conte now. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, he had clearly drifted into an offside position.
Well, you can see from his reaction, he knew that wouldn't count.
And a throw in forthcoming. Conte on to Mount. Chilwell. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Toni Kroos. Mendy. Nicely timed tackle. Mount.
Yeah, I'm completely.
Given away by Real Madrid. Kovacic. Must be. And he's fired it against the post. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Well, I'm still amazed that stayed out. He looked to have done everything right, didn't he?
Can he finish? Oh, it was close, but he's put it over. Kovacic. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Ziyech. And now with Kovacic. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Benzema. It needs an accurate cross. A textbook interception. And played the pass well. Ziyech. Ziyech. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Who can they pick out? Yes. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly, delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Well, the ball is moving again, and there's no getting away from it. Chelsea are really in the mood here. Mount. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Yeah, look, I'm difficult, man.
Well, inching towards the end of the game, and this is a very disappointing outing from Real Madrid, Stuart.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch. but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
Mount. Superb block. Who can he pick out? And a throw in forthcoming.
Bondo.
Now what on earth happened there? Ten minutes to go. Toni Kroos. Mendy. But nothing comes of it. Vinicius Junior. This is Kroos. Benzema. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there.
Habis itu pegang terus.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? No keeper will mind that sort of corner. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, it nearly worked out on a fine interception. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Conte. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. And Chelsea regaining possession. Mount. Is with Vinicius Junior. Mendy. And he could really get at the opposition. Modric. Oh, did so well to deny him. Lukaku. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Chilwell. Mount. And it might be. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is wonderfully executed, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power.
So, full time it is, and a morale boosting 3 points on the board to begin their European campaign.
Yeah, that's a good win.
Hey,
a truly magnificent start. An early goal in the.
Halo, iya, kamu. Iya, kamu yang di sana. Jika kamu menyukai video ini, jangan lupa klik like, komen, dan share ke semua teman-teman kamu ya. Dan jangan lupa klik tombol subscribe di bawah ya. Gratis kok. Dengan kamu subscribe, aku jadi semangat nih menghibur kamu semua. Terima kasih, bye-bye.